control tape.
Eventually, the taping begins. Each project presents different challenges.
In Arizona last year, we were setting up a shot at the Grand Canyon on a precipice overlooking the Grand Canyon. And we had the 20-foot jib arm, which is a long steel arm which the camera stands on. It took us about 2 hours to set up. When we were ready to begin taping, we were caught in a huge hailstorm with lightning. It went on and on for 2 hours. And we never got the shot. What producers have to put up with is environment, nature, temperaments, egos, time, and always looming in the back is a deadline.
This is the glamour shoot, you know.